hugging Coach Monty Williams. What were you two sharing?
I love him, man. I love him. You know, he's done a lot for this team. And we came here tonight and just got it done.
Anthony Davis growing, exceeding everybody's expectations this early in his career.
My first year, I was kind of overwhelmed by a lot. I was like a deer in headlights. He told me, all the pressure's gonna be off you, it's on me.
Play it.
But after my first year, he told me, all right, I'm taking the reins off. You gotta go out there and hold your own.
Very close to a 5-second count. Davis has the touchdown.
When you understand guys, you know what makes them tick. They know what makes you tick. I think the relationship forms something that you can't describe. Being able to spend time with him this summer away from our team was pretty cool. The first person that I hugged when we won was AD.
Good. Yes. Good. Not bad.
He's a great guy. He knows what he sees in our team and each individual player. He tried to make sure that we got all of our backs no matter what.
This is why you never give in, right? This is why we work like we work. You never give up. Team on three, 1, 2, 3.